Item number SCP-007. Object class Euclid. Laconic containment procedures. The subject is given a comfortable 10 meters by 10 meters living area that he cannot leave. He may be given whatever he likes, so long as it doesn't breach containment or pose a danger. Laconic. A human male with a big cavity in his torso, which contains a suspended, tiny Earth-like planet. The subject appears to have zero record of ever existing. He also does not need to eat or drink, but can do both actions. He pays no mind to his current living arrangement and sees the planet as being a minor quirk of his body. The planet houses microscopic organisms, with two intelligent species at a technological level on par with that of our world's technology ca. 1500s. Additional context. This article was posted on June 25, 2008, showing that it was transferred from the old wiki and is one of the oldest articles on the site. End of file.